This is Building 7, a 47-story skyscraper that fell on the afternoon of September 11th.
The government says that fire brought it down. However, 1,500 architects and engineers concluded it was a controlled demolition.
Over 6,000 of my fellow service members have given their lives.
And thousands of my fellow first responders are dying.
I'm not a conspiracy theorist.
I'm a structural engineer.
I'm a New York City correction officer.
I'm an Air Force pilot.
I'm a father who lost his son.
We're Americans, and we deserve the truth.
Go to rememberbuilding7.org today.